Well, I am wearing a device right now that will definitely break the ice at your next party. It's the Cast Watch from Aishu. And what makes this different from any other smartwatch I've ever seen is the fact that inside the body of the watch is a tiny Pico projector that can do things like this. So common apps that you would find on a smartwatch would be like an activity tracker, for example. I hit that button, it loads, and check it out. The image from the face of the watch is projected right onto the top of my hand. And inside that app, we have a little bit of a heart rate sensor as well. So it's gonna take a quick reading. And then again, you're gonna see that information displayed really brightly and clearly right on the top of your hand. And the projections are bright enough to be displayed in practically any lighting condition. So in addition to like fitness tracking, for example, we've also got access to information like this little drawing app. Super fun stuff right here. Hit the button, type in. Yo, I've got a projection on the top of my hand. How awesome is that? And last but not least, show you one of my favorite aspects of the smartwatch. And this is a completely standalone device. It doesn't necessarily need your phone to work. It actually is compatible with a SIM card so that you can make and receive phone calls without having to need your smartphone with you. So when I tap the little watch face there, put in a number, you'll start to see that number displayed right on the top of my hand. Now there's a sensor inside the phone that actually lets you tap the top of your hand twice, boom, boom, and that's how you make your phone call. Now there's currently not a SIM card in here, so we can't do it, but trust me, that's how it works and it's pretty sweet. Now you might be at home asking yourself, Lucas, okay, cool, but why would you do that? Guys, I'm at Mobile World Congress, so the question is, why wouldn't you?